It's my son's 13th birthday, so I wanted to give him a rad space, the inspiration being those cool painted headboards I saw while on vacation. First step, picking a paint color. I wanted it to feel fun, yet relaxed and cool. Okay, I have a secret for you if you want perfectly straight lines on a textured wall. Seal that edge with caulk or the existing wall color, and you're gonna be amazed at how perfectly those lines turn out. And now it's time to paint this headboard. I know this process looks a little bit weird, but trust me, when it's done, it's gonna be so cool. Look at that. And now it's just time for all the final touches. We've got new fans, new lighting, new curtains to make the windows look huge, and the easiest DIY frame that you have ever seen to finish off this look. Another pro tip, paint those outlet covers. You've got a finished room. How rad is this space? I can't wait to show my teen. I think he's gonna love it. Honestly, I love it and I think I'd move in.
Whoa, it is cool in here.